today's event was a race organised through Coiste Siamsa, which is the sporting body for An Garda Síochána. I'm the chair of that. So today's event is really about commemorating, I suppose, the 100-year anniversary of An Garda Síochána, and today in particular is of very special significance because it was on the 17th that the guards marched into Dublin Castle. So it's really very, very significant date in the calendar.
This run has been developed and helped by Coiste Siamsa, which is the overall body for sport in An Garda Síochána. It's a 5k run and there's a 10k run. It'll start outside the Garda College here and it'll run around the famous Clune Run. And everybody will remember the Clune route from their Garda training or Garda student days. It's a 5km run. For the 10k, it's two laps of the route.
Thank you very much for everybody who turned up and is here today.
My name's Ian Redigan and I am the PRO of the Garda Athletics Club. Sport is so important in the Guards and police forces across Europe. It keeps the person healthy, it makes you a little bit happier. I mean, just to go out and just walk and take in the air and stay that little bit healthier, it can only help towards motivation.
Another thing, I suppose, really is in terms of health and well-being and mental health and all of that, you know, now more than ever. The likes of today's event is really important because it's not all about competition, you know, it's about participation and the social piece of it as well. I've met people in there that I haven't met in 25 years.
The significance of the pink t-shirt is poor old Donald passed away on the 2nd of May this year. He was doing an adventure race in Spain and he went to bed and unfortunately never woke up. But it was Donald that got us into this in the first place back in 2009 with the Chicago Marathon in Kenny's pub having a pint, and it just took off from there.
We originally thought that we would have 500 runners and we put the entries up and they sold out within 2 hours. So we had to actually increase the capacity and we have over 900 runners here today.
So I didn't run, but I did walk. I do a good bit of walking myself. I walk every day, so I got on fine. We did in 41 minutes and that sort of thing. So it was really, really good. Delighted with myself, you know. Again, participation is the name of the game, you know.